Mummy,
yeah.
Game of Thrones day.
Yeah.
We're going to the Game of Thrones studio. Oh, I didn't do good morning. There it is. Good morning. Yeah, going to the Game of Thrones tour. We just parked up and then you get on a little shuttle and go there. So that's what we're doing. Oh yeah, as we got here, there was a bus leaving. They had a Game of Thrones bus. Ours is just blue. Oh well. We made it! Game of Thrones tour. We are here, just beyond there. We've got these he's given us a phone that's upside down that has got the audio tour on it. So I'll let you know how that is at the end. Cool. So this is where we can start listening to the audiobook, or not yet?
Yes.
Wow. Do you know, if one of them moves, I'm screaming. God almighty. That's absolutely terrifying. Change the colour. Let's do that. That's cool. Choose your background. Can't see that one. Oh, it's very faint. Is that any things on it? Let's do blue. See if that helps. Ah, that helps, look. That doesn't look good on the ground. So let's try on a light blue. That looks better. There we go. Let's go with that one.
I know, I can see it coming up now. Oh, Holly's picked the same wolf as me.
Yeah. Alright, we've got some words that we can pick. Let's go resilience. Oh, and these have obviously got to be written in gold. No, they don't. Maybe orange. Why can't they just be black? Why is there no black? Strength and honour. There we go.
And that's visionary.
Is that it done now?
Cool.
I don't know if you then just leave it and it goes away.
But that was fun. That was cool. About the hundreds of people that needed to be in here to make that happen, and this space seems very small all of a sudden. Oh, that's Jamie's hand that's been taken off, and there's his hand that he has after. Wow, it just looks so real. That is terrifyingly realistic. They gave her a pillow.
Jamie doesn't get a pillow. Yeah.
It just looks so real.
Oh, inside the mouth kind of spoils it a bit.
Not on her, you see.
Not on hers.
Yet another hand.
How many hands did they say they've
made? Between
25 and 30 hands. And sometimes the hand had been put down out of the way, and the production and prop designers and managers would have to go running around looking for who's picked up the hand to try it on.
Ooh.
it's up there. So when this, I've just learnt this on the audio tour, when Arya first comes into the House of Black and White and sees all the Hall of Many Faces, the first face that she touches, because they got all of the crew and family members to sit for face models, the face that she touches is the face of the production designer's mother. So that's her claim of fame to Game of Thrones. Underneath is dragonglass spearheads, and then underneath that one, this one here is dragonglass arrowheads. We found a game. Come on, play your game. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Oh my gosh, really?
So then they would have joints that would bend whenever. Final scene of this character, actually he dies by falling from the stairs.
Yeah.
So it would look just like a puppet. It would look like something.
It'd look real.
Fallen.
Wow.
Just
okay. One person off the I'm filming and I'm looking at me. So whatever is behind me, I can't see now. can I turn around? Can you turn me around? Turn me around. Okay. Am I looking at whatever is over there that's making dragon noises? Oh, it's the throne! Oh, God. And there's dragons floating around. Oh, my God. Can't even see my face. Oh, my God. About the audio tour, I would maybe be okay to skip that next time, but we are now at the end and in the shop, so it's over. And now the music's playing. What do you think, Dad? He can't hear me, he's listening to the audio tour. There isn't an Iron Throne. Oh, the Iron Throne's over there. Okay. That was very good. That took us, so we've got in there, so after just completely dropping my phone, it's 12:45, so I will have a look at what time I started recording and stuff, and I'll put the time that it took us to go around. We dawdled, like, we walked at like a snail's pace all the way around, so, and we listened to and watched pretty much everything and chatted to a lot of the staff around. That, I think, is some of the best knowledge that we've got from the members of the staff that are stood there, that care and want to share their little tidbits, much better than I think the audio tour. So just go and speak to people, but it's so quiet right now when we've been, so I guess maybe when it's busier, that's a little bit more difficult to talk to the staff because there's so many other people that want to do the same thing. So yeah, if it's quiet, just speak to the staff, because they are fantastic. Really, 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 really good. So yeah, thank you. So just to end this part of the vlog, did you enjoy your time? You enjoyed your time, mummy? Yeah, you enjoyed your time, daddy? Yeah? We just went into the shop. I've bought a Game of Thrones 1,000 piece jigsaw puzzle. Holly has bought a shirt that says House of Stark. She's wearing my old one, but it's very old. So yeah, House of Stark new shirt. Let me just pop that there for a sec so I can show. I also bought 4 coasters. The Queen in the North, that's moi. The King in the North, I guess that must be, it's got to be Jack, sorry. Then we've got just the sigil for House Stark, and the last one, Winter is Coming. So they're going to look lovely in my living room. And the jigsaw is a map of the whole of the Game of Thrones world. I didn't actually notice that it had the Essos across the sea, where the Dothraki all live. So that's cool, because in the map room on the floor in the King's Landing Castle, Red Keep, that's the word I was looking for, thank you. They've just got this bit, because that's all they really care about. In fact, it only goes up that high. I don't think it went into the far north, but yeah, that should be a good jigsaw. I think a lot of this bit will be relatively easy, and then this bit might want to just curl up in a ball and cry forever. Oh, that's the actual piece size as well, that's cool. Oh god, look how tiny it is. Jesus, pray for me.